If I should stay, I would only be your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I
sa lahat po ng mga umuwi na at andito pa, magandang hapon po at sa mga pamilya po ng ating minamahal na Father Joel, magandang hapon. Congratulations Father Joel on your Silver Priestly anniversary. So in behalf po of my family and the community of San Isidro Labrador, Parish will join you in thanking the Lord for the gift of 25 years in service as a priest. For 25 years as a priest, there are so many things to thank for, especially for your dedication, your guidance, and your continuing effort to lead your flock to God. In your journey, I can say that there are many people who are blessed to have you as their parish priest, a friend, and a counselor. So with this encounter with you, we have profound reason to give thanks and feel fortunate to be with you in your journey. For your information po, Father Joel is an instrument po to, in my life as a church leader. Well, aside from the other priest po na nakakasama ko sa aking mga gawain po dito sa simbahan, no? Father Joel is the one who gave me the opportunity to lead the faithful of San Isidro Labrador as PPC XO po. And because of this, I was given the opportunity not only to serve the parish, but also to serve the Diocese of Cabanatuan. For more than 5 years that we served and worked together, Father, I've learned so many things from you, especially in making decisions and how to be true to yourself and to be good and true servant of the Lord. I owe it to you, Father. So wish you joyful celebrations as we assure you, and we assure you of our special prayer, prayer of thanksgiving, and prayer of intercessions for God's continued blessing in your life and ministry. So thank you for your loving service to God and to the church. Again, congratulations, Father Joel, on your silver priestly anniversary. Congratulations, po.
Father Joel, happy 25th anniversary po. Sa ngalan po ng Catechetical Ministry, gayon din po ng Daughters of Mary, Mother of the Church, lubos po ang aking kagalakan sa okasyon pong ito sa pag-celebrate niyo po ng 25th anniversary. Si Father Joel, 3 taon pa lang po kaming magkakasama, pero still the same simula't simula po hanggang ngayon. Father, 3 clicks pa rin po tayo. So, 3 click lang po, C-L-I-C-K, na yung si Father Joel po as parish priest and at the same time as a brother, kuya. So siya po sa C is courage. Yung courage po na panindigan po kung ano yung tama at syempre kung mali i-rebuke ka or itatama ka. So kaya ang katedral ngayon napaka in order because of the courage na meron po siya. At sabi nga po ng mga ibang nag-message kanina, hindi ka masasaktan pero dinadala na tayo sa tama. Letter L, tama ba yun? Sa click. Yung leadership po niya, yung pagiging mabuting pastol, pagiging mabuting leader. Sabi nga, hindi po kami mabait, hindi po din siya mabait, pero mabuting tao. So yung leadership niya po, yung sense of leadership talagang nandun po. Letter I, yung kanya pong integridad, yung pagiging pari niya, pinaninindigan po araw-araw, oras-oras ng kanyang pagiging pari. So napaka-edifying niya po, na para nga po siya yung religious sa amin. Para yung religious. Tapos yung letter C po sa click, yung pong commitment na po na kahit hating gabi, kahit madaling araw, lahat po ng trabaho ay inaasikaso. At pag sinabi niya pong pupuntahan, no matter what, kahit ano pong mangyari, pupunta at pupunta po siya once na mangako. Talagang yung commitment niya po, not only as a priest, but bilang, ano yan po, kapamilya, kaibigan. And yung letter K, no, yung pagiging klase niya po, tingnan niyo naman with all the, ano yan, no, ang katedral in order, pagkatapos po yung mga talents nga po, no, talagang, wala po kay Father Joel na okay na yan, pwede na yan, or kaya lahat po pinag-iisipan, lahat po pinagpaplanuhan para maging maganda po. Kaya, then of course, the kindness sa letter K niya. Kaya, still, sa katikista, sa parokya, 3 clicks, 1, 2, 3 click, lahat po madali. Happy 25th anniversary, Father. 3 clicks.
Before we start, we would like to thank Father Joel, and happy 25th sacerdotal anniversary po. Maraming salamat po dahil hindi niyo po, lagi niyo po talaga kami binibigyan ng chance para i-showcase yung talent po namin. Thank you, Father. Kasi po, isa po kayo sa naniniwala sa talents po namin. Yun po, para po sa inyo po.
Chocolate and a blue eye, yes, a jam of blue.
Thank you very much. Thank you.